Iridium is a very rare element that's chemically closely related to platinum. It's found in very low concentrations on Earth normally. I'm sitting here on a piece of outcrop sandwiched between the Hell Creek Formation and the Tulloch Formation. In this 2 centimeter thick layer here, we find anomalously high levels of iridium, 30 to 100 times the normal background levels, more than we find in the sediments below or the sediments above us or normally on Earth. That led scientists to ask the question, where might this high level of iridium come from? They explored ideas like meteorites passing through the atmosphere, raining down cosmic dust at a regular rate, or whether volcanoes that were going off during this time period may have resulted in this level of iridium. But they rejected those hypotheses because they wouldn't have emplaced the similarly high levels of iridium. This leads us to ask, what could have caused this high level of iridium?